And that's why it is my most privileged honor to bring out one of my favorite bands, the Elite Rockers from the future, TWRP, the Tupperware Remix Party! Wait, what was that? No, I didn't hear you hard enough. Say it again. The Tupperware Remix Party!
Ladies and gentlemen of Magfest, welcome to the future.
Yeah! that was fucked. I meant to do that. Holy shit, Magfest. God damn.
That was song number one. Song number one went out to all the ladies here tonight.
That's right, and you know what? Up next we've got song number two. And song number two goes out to all the ladies tonight. A little bit. Now I need your help. I need a backbeat, Magfest. Put those hands together.
guys so much. That was song number two. And after song number two, we got song number three. And song number three goes out to all the ladies here tonight.
Hey, Commander Miauch, I thought of a great joke during that last song, because I don't know if you guys saw it, but during the first song, I attempted to do a keytar twirl and it launched over there. That's not supposed to happen. When is a keytar not a keytar? When the strap breaks and it gets destroyed on the ground.
That might be my new favorite joke ever.
This is now just a keyboard. It's not a keytar anymore. The show must go on.
All right. Song number three is a very special song to us. It's something we've been holding near and dear to our hearts for a long time. The song is about Japan.
Japan. You see, we've got this thing with Japan. We just want to go to Japan so bad. It's
kind of like an obsession.
Kind of an
point.
Obsession. So we.
Woof.
Yeah, we needed an outlet. So we wrote this song called Japan Quest.
Colon.
Search for the Japanese booking agent.
Japan Quest, colon, search for the Japanese booking agent. Goes out to all the ladies here tonight.
It certainly does. It also goes out to all the Japanese booking agents in the crowd, right? And it especially goes out to all the female Japanese booking agents in the crowd tonight.
The double. I want you to make some noise for my favorite fucking guitar player in the whole band.
Lord Phobos, everyone.
Lord Phobos, talk to me.
If I need another one, give it to me, Lord Phobos. Japan. We really want to go to Japan, folks. I can't stop thinking about Japan, you know, like, thinking about it right now. Lord Phobos, tell me, are you thinking about Japan right now? Oh, big time. Commander Miauch, are you thinking about Japan right now?
Oh, fuck yeah!
folks, this side of the room, are you guys thinking about Japan right now? Are you guys, how about this side of the room over here? You guys thinking about Japan? Center lane here, you guys thinking about it right now? This is what I thought, everybody's thinking about Japan! Oh my God, thank you, thank you. That was song number three. Up next, we got song number six.
Or at least it's song number six.
I'd say so, yeah. Not a mathematician, but it's something like that. Tell us something about song number six.
Song number six goes out to all the ladies here tonight. As well as
our homie, Carl Sagan. You guys know Carl Sagan, right? Let's hear it for... Yes.
This one's for you, bud.
Tell you something.
Oh, here we go. You feel that groove? Magfest, do you feel it?
love everyone you know. Everyone you ever heard of.
How about that? All right. I believe we have one song left before we become a mega band. This is song number 11, I suppose it is. Isn't that correct, Commander Meowch?
Absolutely it is.
And let me tell you something about song number 11. It's the best song we got.
It's the best song we got.
And we're going to throw it in free of charge.
And it most definitely goes out to all the ladies here tonight. Let's ditch these pants, stat.
Yes, indeed. You see, we come from a future where pants have been totally outlawed. Because fuck pants.
Fuck pants, am I right?
So we made this song and we called it the No Pants Dance.
that you dance with, dance like the way that you dance with your pants off. I like the way that you dance, oh yeah, yeah, with you dance with, you dance with, you dance with your pants off. Girl, I like the way that you dance when you dance, like the way that you dance when you dance with your pants off.
Now, folks, I imagine for many of you this is the first time seeing us. You see, we're called Tupperware Remix Party, TWRP. It has been our immense pleasure over the last year or two to be working alongside Ninja Sex Party. Make some noise for NSP, folks. And soon. Oh my God, right now, it's Donnie Sexbag and Ninja Brian.
Good evening, MAGFest. Oh my fucking God, what a sexy crowd. Brian, I'm gonna need you up here. I don't know what you're saying, but it sounds really good. Solo. What the fuck is that? All right. I'm sorry. Let's finish this song. Thank you. Has Tupperware Remix Party been telling you that all these songs are going out to the ladies tonight? Were they on top of that? Oh my God, there's a lot of you. It's a lot of ladies. Well, you know what? This song goes out to all the gentlemen whose ladies we'll be stealing tonight. And also that one banana. Does everyone see the banana? Fucking talking about. This is a little song that poses the question, what if we were gay? Applaud that. Thanks for being in our 5,000 person selfie just there. Did you know there's 5,000 of you right now?
Holy shit!
That is the biggest crowd Ninja Sex Party has ever played for, and we absolutely fucking love you.
Same goes for Twerk. Thank you, guys.
Holy shit! Oh, I like you guys. So let me tell you something. We just announced today that we did a cover album. It just went on sale. You can pre-order that shit. And if you pre-order this stuff online, we'll sign that shit for you. We'll do that. We'll sit down. We'll put our names on that shit for you. No. I can't understand a word you're saying, but God, the tone of your voice is just so sexy. Yeah, so Twerp played the backing tracks on that album. For the first time, we were a six-piece band on the CD, and it's just the greatest. We love these guys. Please give it up for them. This is Dr. Sung. This is Lord Phobos. Commander Meowch. And Hav Hogan on the drums. And this asshole is Ninja Brian. We'd like to play, oh, I'm Danny Sexbang. Hi, how are you? We'd like to play a couple songs from that cover album. This one is by a band called Tears for Fears. It's Everybody Wants to Suffer From. I want you to sing along if you know the words, or just clap. Fuck yeah.
Room where the light won't fall.
dear sweet God. Ooh. I want to make sweet love to every single one of you, but there's no time. There's no time. Oh, yeah. It's a lightsaber, Brian. Do you like it? Do you feel like you could kill some people? Oh, you don't like it. Okay. Well, great. This has been a good talk. Do you have anything you'd like to add? Thank you very much. Ninja Brian.
Well said.
He's a man of few words, but stupid words. Jesus Christ. Woo! So let me tell you something. We filmed a bunch of music videos with these gentlemen for this cover album. And this one is going to be out this Tuesday, so look out for that shit. A lot of lasers happening in that one. This song is called Take On Me.
Shine away. I'll be coming for you. shit, yeah.
Oh, fuck, yeah.
Fuck.
I believe this brings us to song number 69, if I'm
counting. Oh my god, it is.
If I'm counting correctly.
It is song number 69. I just want you all to know. 69. I hope you're listening, ladies. Oh, Brian, you're gonna stop the 69 chant? What are you doing, man? All right, 69. I guess this is as good a time as any to say that my parents are in the audience tonight. Wherever you are, I love you. Avi, Avi, that is awesome. So we just want you to know, this will be our last song for the evening. You're so sweet. We'll be selling merch outside the door over there. Maybe we'll make an appearance. I don't know. Maybe. It might happen. It could happen. And we've got a signing tomorrow at 3. Come meet us. We'd love to meet all of you. You're absolutely beautiful and awesome, and you're the reason we do this. So thank you so, so much. This is the first Tupperware remix party song I ever sang on, but not the last. This is called The Hit. Let's do it. Girl, let me be a man. Take my hand, babe. Won't you understand? Yeah, you can, girl. How'd you get so fine? Yeah. Lose my mind, babe.
Disco lady.
Let's have a good time.
Tonight.
Woo! Ha! When I first saw you, that you were the only one, yeah, you were the only lady for me, lady for me. Oh yeah, you girl, out on the dance floor. You were shaking those hips and whispering with lips that called my name, called my name. Oh girl, let me be a man. Take my hand. Yeah, you can, girl.
Sexy girl.
How'd you get so fine?
My girl.
Lose my mind, babe.
Disco lady.
Let's have a good time. Now is the time and place. Blast off to space. If my love is ever spurned, all of the stars will burn and never return. Never return. Thank you.
Garage. Love you guys so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We'd just like to leave on one final note. DJ Cutman, if you know him, he's incredible. He did a remix of our song Samurai Abstinence Patrol. And he's gonna play that shit on that blue stage right the fuck now. Good night!